On the next episode of AMC's Fear the Walking Dead.
I don't know what's gonna happen if I don't get this water.
You always find a way to protect your kids.
There's not enough water for both sides. My side comes first.
You lied to me. There are consequences.
They're coming!
Uneasy. Lies the head that wears the crown.
For more Fear the Walking Dead, go to AMC.com.
Whatever you're looking for, find it now.
There she is.
Give me a hand.
We're not getting through them in this.
We aren't getting through them. We're going under. I came to the trading post this way. I can get us back to the dam as well.
What about the truck?
Dead don't drive. They'll go away once we get underground.
Oh, there's got to be a better way.
If there was, Strand would take it.
Oh!
He's not the sewer tunnel type.
How right you are. Woo! Smells a bit slap, but you'll get used to it. But I do suggest you holding your breath on the descent.
I'll watch Nick while you're gone.
Thank you.
I know I ask a lot of you, but there's more. Tell me.
There's only about 6 weeks worth of water left.
The austerity will help, right?
It's with the austerity. Alicia, no one can know. If they do, this all goes to hell. And if it does, you and your brother need to get out. If things go sideways, you need to be ready. Come here. You've always been the strong one.
Hey, Troy. You're right. Your father, he didn't want to take his own life.
Don't make me shoot you, Nick.
He was gonna let everybody die. Out of spite. He lost his mind with drink. But he didn't kill himself. I killed him.